Sixth position, and that's Tambay. That is Patrick Tambay. And look at that shattered car. The whole of the front of the car has been torn off, and Tambay has very obviously hurt his left leg or his left ankle, and is sensibly hopping as fast as he can out of the danger area, which is where his Talbot Matra car is now. This is lap three in this race. Patrick Tambay driving his last race for Talbot Matra, because he had been fired in favour of Eddie Cheever, the American who has been signed by Talbot.